name is Amber Park. I'm the creative director of this event. And I think it's really cool that a lot of Asian women are coming together to do something very innovative in the immersive experience space, and especially in the tech and art and music world that's heavily male dominated. Having a metaverse character who's identifiable after a woman, especially an Asian woman, is important for the cause of representation, because I think a lot of times there's never been like an Asian pop star, and I think with like the rise of K-pop and where everyone is at with like Asian appropriation, like it's an important time, and I think technology is creating a very different frontier, so it's very important. And I will say this is like a really cool opportunity where like the production company was female, the creative director was female, the artist, the investment was female, and I think it's a really rare time for a woman to come together and like have a very collective voice together to represent art and technology. Ooh.